Today is Women's Equality Day, and it's now been 100 years since women gained the right to vote. On this day in 1920, the 19th Amendment was officially proclaimed law. The historic event came after decades of advocates fought for the rights. Women's Equality Day is meant to celebrate activists past and present. Although women got the right to vote in 1920, Women's Equality Day wasn't created until 1973.